walking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries.
Good morning, guys. We had like pastries for breakfast, and now we're doing this like drink paper activity. And Penelope, the panda that I made yesterday, is blind in one eye because her eye fell off. I'm really sad.
That's a little like a little.
No!
I dropped Penelope. Now she's missing an ear and an arm.
These are the things I made. I made this frog, which is kind of a fail. And this like cat coming out of a pumpkin. This is how big they are before. Guys, look how small these got. They're like tiny, tiny. Lila made this like potato one. She's giving it to me and it's gonna be my good luck charm.
I was in the middle of editing this video and I kind of just like put my hand under my pillow. Found the elf on the shelf under my pillow. So me and my sister sort of have this like, one day I was doing my makeup in my room. I think it was on the first day of Vlogmas actually. And I opened my makeup drawer and the elf on the shelf was in there. So then I put it back in my sister's room. And then just a second ago, I found it under my pillow. So I need to put this in a good spot. She's gonna watch this so I don't need her like knowing where I put it. So I'm trying to think though, like I need to find a good spot. Oh, I have one. I forgot to show you guys what I got in my advent calendar today. I got the Mario Badescu facial spray. It's the aloe and rose water one. And it smells like much more like vibrant than I thought. Okay, I am not really that hungry, so I'm just having one chicken samosa for lunch while watching the Hunger Games. Because at the sleepover yesterday, I really wanted Lolo and Cassidy to see the Hunger Games because they'd never seen it before. And it's like one of my favorite movies of all time. And I don't care what anyone says, the Hunger Games, like the first one, is the best one. And it always will be. And it's like a legendary movie, you know? I've watched this movie so many times and still I get excited, like even thinking about it. It's after I'm done eating lunch, I'm going to put my laundry, like my dirty laundry, in the washer. I'm gonna put my clean laundry on the floor, finally. I'm gonna put it away. And then I'm going to, like after that, put like my sleepover stuff away. And I think that's sort of the plan for right now. It is literally so cold in my room. Somehow, my mom just came in my room and told me we're going to a Raptors game. Like, we got invited to one. I'm just gonna do mascara, brows, and blush just to make it easy on myself. And my hair, thank you to Cass for curling my hair because it looks presentable. If she did not curl my hair yesterday, my hair would have looked like just so psycho. I would have been wearing it up. Yeah, thank you, friend, if you're watching this, for inviting us. Thank you for that.
Here is my OOTD, everyone. I'm wearing this long sleeve shirt, which is from Urban Planet, Lulu leggings, and then Nike Airs, and this coat is from Urban Kids, I'm pretty sure. And then my bag is from my birthday, but I don't know where it's actually from.
Okay, we're at the train station right now waiting for the train, and it's like kind of cold out, so that's why we all have like our hoods on and hats and everything, because you know, Canada life, so fun. So it's gonna arrive in literally like, I can see it, it'll arrive in like 2 minutes. So
the music is really loud, but I got an iced tea.
We're also right in front of the cameras, so like we have like a different view, you know?
Guys, everybody's being asked to have their flashlights ready after the visitor's introduction. I'm gonna vlog it for you all.
I'm gonna use some, can I use your phone?
Guys, the mascot.
Oh, other right there.
We were brought down to courtside and it was actually like so scary but a fun experience at the same time because I was like constantly worried that someone was like gonna fall on me. Well, that's what I was worried about. Okay, it was someone's birthday in the booth, so we have this chocolate mousse cake. I'm gonna try it.
It's really good.
Kyle Kuzma picks up his second personal foul of the game for Washington.
That's so like smooth.
Yeah. Siakam at the line, two shots.
That's so good.
Stay.
Go.
Hi. Hello, Bentley. Hi.
All right, it is 10:34. I just finished editing this video, and I just have to add this clip in. But it was so fun going to the game. Like, it was, I didn't expect it, and then it, like, made my day. I was, like, so happy. So, I'm, like, ugh, that was so fun. Also, the fact that, like, Cassie was there made it even better because it was so funny. Like, I was laughing so hard because I could not find her. She sent a picture and she found me and I could not see her. I was so blind. I had no clue where she was. And then eventually I found her and we started, like, waving at each other and, like, it was, like, so fun. So, yeah, it made it 10 times better that she was there because it was, like, we can, like, enjoy it together, you know, text. Anyways, tomorrow is a busy day because I have swim practice and I have bronze cross and it is my second last class of bronze cross and then I have the test, like the water test, and if I don't pass that, I don't pass the course. So super important that I'm not really tired, which is good that I finished this editing within half an hour. So yeah, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye.
Don't wanna let you out my head. Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever. I said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when.